automotive components, and other industries that are mainly made of phosphorus bronze, brass, stainless steel, iron, and so on.